Oh my god.
Don't miss.
Oh! Look at that tornado kick. Tornado kick.
Oh!
What's going on, Scrubs? Scrubs, you're not back again with another arcade video. So today I'm going to be playing the boxing punching game at the arcade. You know that machine, the thing goes down, you got to punch and get the high score. So Scrubs, like I said, I'm going to be playing that game and I'm going to be showing you guys a life hack how to get the high score in that game. So Scrubs, before we move on, please go down below and scrub the like button. Guys, please scrub the like button. And don't forget to turn your post notification, let me know if I draw a brand new video. And last but not least, don't forget to follow me on social media. So without any time, let's start this video. Actually, hold up a second. I forgot that Scrubs and merch now available. Official Scrubs and merch now available. Go Scrubs have some merch because of Hoss Merch Market, boy. You already know. And if you guys purchase merch, you will purchase our podcast back. So like I said, over Scrubs some merch. And I opened a P.O. box. Yes, a P.O. box, which means you guys saw some family and I'll be unboxing our family live on camera. My P.O. box address is in the box down below, and it's right here. Pause the video, screenshot it, and send me stuff to my P.O. box. So, Scrubs, like I said, let's start this video and play the arcade boxing game. All right, Scrubs, as you can see, I'm at the arcade right now with my boy, Leo.
Yo, guys,
and
Beast.
Yo, you already know.
Boy, Beast Nation.
You already know. Their links will be in the description box down below. Go check it out. They're helping with this challenge. They're playing like some dance game. I don't know if they're playing, but I don't know. They're just goofing off right now. You want?
I'm a winner, guys. He's too
okay.
quick on his feet.
I'm a winner. You know the challenge? You're playing the boxing game. Are you gonna boxing? Ooh.
Boom, boom.
Ooh. Okay. What about you?
It?
What's your boxing skill? What's your boxing skill?
I'm just gonna give him.
Ooh. Okay. All right, guys. This is the machine right here. Check it out. This is our machine. It's called. What is it called?
Boxer start.
Boxer. Zero credits. Put the coin in. The high score is 922.
Oh,
let's try and beat that.
Okay, 922.
Okay, guys, first we're gonna play the simple way, like punching it. Then we're gonna do like some like different ways of playing this game. Then I'm gonna show the life hack at the end, but let's play this game right now. Do rock, paper, scissors?
Rock, paper, scissors. Okay, we'll see what happens.
Okay. Rock, paper, scissors.
I'm out.
Shoot or no?
Okay. Like,
well,
okay,
how do you play
rock,
paper, scissors?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
We'll see what happens.
Rock,
paper. Wait. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Oh, what the hell?
Shoot.
Okay.
I'll shoot or what?
What are we doing? Shoot. I don't
understand. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
And guys, comment down below how you play it. Because
okay, how do you like it?
Yellow.
Wait, is it on
shoot? No shoot. Just rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Boom.
Boom. Okay, so you're out. Okay, here it goes. Okay.
You ready?
Ready?
Oh yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Boom.
Okay, so what's that mean? You go first?
I go first.
Okay, you're gonna go first so you get the first try. All right, contestant number one, we got Bees from Bees Nations right here. Put it in.
Oh,
didn't work.
That just shows us you're not gonna...
Oh, it's working. Hit the target, so you gotta push that start button right there.
Let's go.
Oh, random target.
So you ready? It's your hardest punch.
Oh my god, oh my god. First try, 715.
First try, not too bad. First try without the life hack.
Not too bad.
So that means my turn next, right?
Yeah.
Watch this. This guy.
Okay,
so just push this right.
Uh-oh.
Let's get it.
Boxing, low technique, you know?
Come on. Look who's on top. Look who's at 716, 713.
Me, my finger went like this, but I don't know.
That's a three banger right there.
Now we got Leo swipes next.
Guys, I'm about to swipe this bunting bag so hard. Ooh. These guys don't even know. Guys, I'm gonna stay dressed for this one because I'm gonna unleash it for the final punch.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, buddy, it's looking good for us.
What?
Yeah, guys, it might be a little rigged. I'm not sure what that was
about. No, just weak. You're weak.
Weak sauce.
Weak sauce.
Guys, don't worry.
All right, guys, round number one, like I said, was punching. So round number two is slapping. You're going to see how strong slap.
Okay.
So the strongest punch is right here,
I'm
Beast. You already know.
You know, I got slapping. To stop the lion.
Okay.
Guys, make sure if you're about to, don't slap anybody. But if you're about to, make sure you open up that palm. Okay. All right. Give it a little blow.
We'll give it a little blow.
It's stronger than his punch.
Slap right there.
That's a lion swipe.
You know what? I think I'm that's
7-11. That's a lion.
Okay.
Alright, so we got the Scrub Master Flex.
Oh buddy. Okay, I got you. Slap?
Slap's my specialty.
Okay, guys. Are you sure you're not gonna scrub it clean?
Scrub that thing clean.
Okay. Scrub the like button if he gets a higher score.
All right.
Guys, if he hits 800, I'm gonna put my face in next.
Okay.
You better not get 800.
Let's see.
No,
Oh, 560.
That actually hurt. I hit it wrong.
560.
560. Okay, you already know Beast next.
Oh, not again.
All right. First loonie's in. Didn't go in again. Doesn't like my loonies for some reason.
Doesn't. Let's see what you got.
All right, so.
Why don't you slap
you
that?
Feel it.
Slap it silly.
You gotta feel it for a sec, you know?
Okay.
Stiff arm.
Uh-huh.
Okay, you guys ready?
I'm ready.
Oh, no.
You broke the machine.
What up? Winner again.
Yes. Winner again.
Winner, chicken dinner, boys.
Oh, shake it.
Or slapped by you. Uh-huh. Nobody does.
What's next? Round number one was punching, round number two was slapping, round number three is headbutt. We're gonna see who has the strongest headbutt. Okay, so who's gonna go first?
I'll go first this time.
Okay, you go first.
I'm going this game.
All right, so he's about to headbutt this. Safety first, guys. Wear a hard helmet if you're gonna do this at home. Don't miss. Did he hit it?
Did he hit it?
He's got, that's pretty good for a headbutt. 218?
Actually, watch out for this. I almost went through this.
Yeah, you did.
Okay, who's next?
Alright, so you go next. Okay, I'm gonna save best
guys. I'm already scared right now. Headbutt or not.
He's gonna headbutt this and see if it goes in good.
Do you think the secret is to run into it or what?
I don't know, but yeah, that's looking like a good one. Ooh!
Okay, I don't think
it's gonna work. Yeah. Alright, you guys ready?
And what did you get?
Guys, I gotta beat 200 and something for this one. Let's go.
Oh no.
Oh my god!
Yo!
Oh, he's good.
I think
I don't even remember.
I think it was the same.
Let's call that one a tie until we get to the official score.
This headphone's a little crazy, so.
230, that's chump change.
You already know. Chump change, let's see what
you're
gonna get.
These nations.
Okay, your turn.
Oh.
Let me get into the mood, you know what I mean?
Okay. Okay. Let's see that penguin neck.
Oh, buddy.
Oh. Yo, you got the weakest slap ever. You have the weakest headbutt.
At least you know how I'm gonna win.
They're
this
booing
one.
Me.
Dude. All right, guys. So like I said, round one was punching, round two was slapping, round three was headbutt, round four is kicking the machine. Okay, let's see. Let me see your kicking skills. You got any kicking skills?
Guys, I got no kicking skills, but I got a secret swipe that's gonna come from my legs.
Okay, so, okay. Who's going first?
Okay, wait, how the hell did you do that, dog? I don't
know. You go first. Okay, you go first.
Alright, you go first.
Me? Let's see that kick.
Okay, guys. Hopefully I don't fall. Because if I fall, there's no points happening here.
Oh. Oh, your coin got rejected.
And it's pretty high, so it's head height.
Okay. Hit start. Let's see this kick. Oh no, no. This is what's up. Let's see that tornado kick. Tornado kick. Tornado kick. Oh no! 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 That was beautiful. No, but that was actually beautiful.
That was nice. That was a very nice kick.
Okay, guys.
Three
swipes. Okay, you go next.
I'm a little worried after that one.
I don't know how to do it.
I don't know, but it didn't make it look so easy.
Guys, you already know. You gotta do it with the spirit.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're gonna break the machine. You're gonna break the machine. Okay, let's see this. Hold up. Oh, no.
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Pull up your pants.
Pull up your pants, okay.
Oh, that was so weak! What did he get?
He got like 338 or something.
I hit it with my toe.
Fail. You suck your weak. Okay, my turn.
Dish! Oh! Yo, I'm gonna go to leg. Got this.
Going down tonight.
Is it hard? How do you
get
a tornado one?
Use the leg that you're not gonna kick to like lift
you. Too hard.
Tornado's
too complex.
Let's go, let's
go. Oh, okay, I think you do it.
Oh, he beat Beezy.
Is it better than you?
Yeah, he did.
He did.
Okay.
So now the strongest kick is right here from Leo Swipe.
The strongest kicker.
Ooh. Okay. Oh, we got 2 more rounds left. Round 5. Round 5 is a custom. You can do anything you want. Think of something. Think of something unique. And then the fans will vote what's the best.
Okay.
You scrubs, comment out who has the best custom.
Guys, we can't do the same custom punch or kick or custom. And it has to be unique.
It has to be unique. Each person has to have a unique one. So who's going first?
Yeah.
You
got it?
If you go first, then you take it. I can't do it then.
So you better be, you better have a nice
one. I have a sick one. You guys want to see something crazy right now?
I want something crazy. Something custom and something unique. Oh. There you go. Let's see what you're going to do.
Okay.
What you going to do?
Okay.
I almost got it.
What was this?
I almost got it.
Okay, try again.
This is way harder than it looks.
Redo a new one.
That might be too
hard. Last try.
It's still up. Punch it out.
It's gonna have to be a classic voice.
Oh, you already 61. Got the point for it.
My kick was so good, they wanted me to go for another one.
Okay, I guess go again.
This is magic. What are you doing now? A kick?
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Okay.
That's called the Goku right there.
Oh, the Goku.
I know you guys know who Goku is.
Oh. Oh. Right. Okay, I'll go now.
I call this.
Let's wait for it. Okay, there it is. This is a skill from a Karate Kid. I call it the crane kick.
Okay, let's try this.
Let's try this. You gotta do the stance. Wait. Jump ball. Okay, yeah, it's like this. That's like a side crane kick, side crane kick. So like this. So hard. Oh, 202. Okay, that's how it is.
Kaylee of Sparks, let's see what she got.
Guys, these guys don't know, but I guess to save the best for last. Okay, I got a little something for you guys.
What do you got? Oh?
Oh? This one's gonna be for all my swipers. This was for you guys.
Okay, let's see this. Oh! Oh, okay, you got the strongest. No! 500. That was some back slap punch, twirly 360 punch. Boom.
All right, guys, now it's the life hack. So, Afrofriend Networks at Arcade told me a life hack for this machine is, you come under the machine, as you can see, this thing comes down and swings in. But you're not supposed to punch this, you're supposed to punch under it right there. Under it, that's where it hits, because this thing hits here, and I think it counts right here, like the force. We're gonna try and punch under there. So let's see who can do it, and see if we can get a high score.
So this is about pure fury.
Pure fury.
Pure muscle.
Pure muscle.
You guys ready for this one?
Well, actually, guys, it's a hack, so your muscles won't be needed today, buddy.
Uh-huh. So I'll try this. Here, I'll go first.
Okay, point.
Okay.
Target. Apparently here. Is that true? Show them up here. I think it's here.
I thought that's what he told me. So let's punch that. So let's try, okay? Okay, show up from far. Let's try and do this. Oh, this doesn't work. How do you do it? Is it this one? It's one of them.
It would be my hazard.
Oh! Okay, that life hack doesn't work. We'll try something else. We'll try and like push this together. No.
Womp womp
I don't know. The life hack was supposed to work, but I guess not. Okay?
What are you gonna do?
So guys, it didn't work here, but it could work for you guys because it is a life hack. A lot of machines work differently. So definitely try it out still at your local punching bag.
Exactly.
You never know.
I wanna know what the fuck. How does it calculate the speed?
Guys, that was supposed to be a life hack, but I guess it didn't work for this machine. This machine probably fixed it. But some machines out there, it will work. Some machines out there, it will work. Just push it in or just punch it under because that's where it hits. And then you'll get the score. But guys, I guess I'll wrap this video. If you enjoyed this video, this was the punching arcade boxing game. Let me know in the comments down below. Don't forget to check out Leo Swipes, link in the box down below. And don't forget to check out Beast Nations, Leo, link in the box down below. You
links
already
in the description.
Know. Go subscribe to them right now. Yes, you're right there. Yes, you're right there. Subscribe right now to their channels right now. Like I said, subscribe right now. Anyway, scrubs, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to scrub the like button, don't scrub the comment section, don't scrub some merch, and last but not least, don't scrub the subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time.
Scrubs up to 1 million.
Scrubs to 1 million.